it's that special time of year again. You know, the one that's all about food coming up on November 28th? That's right, clearly we're talking about Pisciante Day. Celebrate this year with a brand new limited edition Pisciante Day pin, as well as a reprint of last year's pin, which originally sold out in just a few hours. These pins are limited stock, so once they sell out, they won't be available again. If pins aren't your thing, we also have this new design, available as a t-shirt and zip hoodie. Act quickly though, as it's only available until November 15. You better gear up now, because as we all know, you absolutely need this merchandise to properly celebrate Pisciante Day. Also, if you're interested, a limited supply of Freddy Freaker plushies are now in stock and ready for immediate shipment. Careful though, they could sell out soon, so don't miss out. Finally, don't forget to tweet at @OniPlays with your Pisciante Day pictures and videos. If we like them, we might even use them for this year's Pisciante Day video. See you November 28th!